According to a report on DNAIndia.com, Ejaz Khan will enter the Big Boss house yet again. This time, he will not enter as a challenger but as a guest and will stay in the house till the show's finale on January 31, 2015, the report stated. Ejaz Khan had earlier entered the Big Boss house as a challenger, and things got heated up. He was seen targeting Ali Quli Mirza, which led to him being ousted from the show after things turned ugly between them.